Man, this one goes out to everybody who just feels like giving up. Don't even know why you get out of bed in the morning anymore. And you put your hope in everything in this world, but everything of this world will let you down. But there is hope.
Know when you hit the lowest, lowest, lowest of the low, and you don't know where to go, and you feel like everybody let you down. You might scream, but nobody hears a sound. I'm here to tell you somebody is listening. Somebody can relate to all of your suffering. Somebody took your sin to the grave with him. It's Christ Jesus, he is risen. Get out of bed, don't let the devil get your better half. Stay motivated, God will turn your life around. Stay captivated by what he can save you from. Stay captivated by what he's done. And I don't know anything that I can do. I can only be a mediator to the one that saves you. For everybody that knows that ain't good enough, it helped me sing this anthem. Raise your voices up.
Please come my way.
I come my way.
I need some help today. I am never gonna say without you I can't find my way.
Can't find my way without you, Lord.
Some strength.
Give me some strength. It's about time, simple head and pull the plug. Never looking back on anything that you learned along this road. Looks like you tried about everything in this world. Then maybe you were made for something greater than this world. Cause you could try all you want of everything there is, but you're never satisfied. I'll tell you what the problem is. You're trying to put these earthly commodities in a space that can only be filled with God's eternal grace. Cause his eternal grace is that on which you stand. Even if everything else in life is like sinking sand. And so that means everything, even the troubling things, are for the best. Yes, everything, even the suffering, is for the best. Man, you will never hear me say that life is easy. And if I tried, would you even believe me? If someone saying something don't make it true. Truth is truth, no matter what it means to you. Truth should be the fuel of your fire. Truth should be your mind's desire. Even if I protest about 2 + 2 being 4, doesn't change the outcome of what I'm fighting for. A rival and beg, please listen to these words. It's the most important thing that you ever heard. Eternal life is found in one man, Jesus the Christ. In him I'll stand.
Please come my way.
Come my way.
I need some help today.
I need some help today.
I am never gonna say without you I can't find my way.
Christ, your suffering will always give way to comfort. So don't waste your suffering by trying to bypass it. Instead, when you suffer, run to Jesus and experience the comfort of God. So now, for those of us who are united to him, who are in Christ, suffering has a point. It becomes a pathway for us to experiencing the comfort of God. So when you spin your wheels and you work so hard at trying to avoid suffering and only get comfort, the ironic thing is you actually get no comfort, and you actually still suffer. The strange comfort God gives is not that he shields us from suffering. It's not even that he takes away our suffering. The strange comfort that God gives us is that in your suffering, Jesus sits with you.
Come.